Dell is a company really driving its own transformation and in terms of what it wants to mean to customers. So from being largely a technology player to being an IT solution player that delivers business outcome, that is the drive of Dell. And if you want to become an IT solution provider, which we want to do, the applications business and the BPO business becomes absolutely crucial. We had acquired Perot, and Perot has some very strong capabilities, very good in certain verticals like healthcare, and at least in terms of capability, fairly strong in the BFSI space as well. What we did internally was took what we had from Perot, we also combined Dell's internal IT capability, and that got us some really solid assets in the retail and manufacturing space. Right, so you've got Perot, you've got Dell's IT capability, and you know, you've got a nice business to build the foundation on. We're looking at much more what's happening in the future, how do I innovate to transform the customer's business model, how do I take a customer away from the legacy into the new environment, which is why we did those two solid acquisitions, the application modernization space. And by the way, that just
the recent ones, right?
The two. Yeah, Clarity we completed, Make we are in the process of completing. So we really have, I think, the best application modernization portfolio in the world. And I'm saying that with conviction. And we want to drive that for customers. But it's a means to the end. At the end of the day, we want customers to move to new generation solutions and services. In a traditional IT services company, all the top six or the top seven Indian global companies, I mean, there's huge revenue coming in and huge vested interest in not making the customer shift from legacy to and modernize the application, because you're seriously going to lose revenue and, you know, people don't like it. Or you land up in a headcount situation and poor utilization and so on and so forth, and nobody likes it. We're not in that situation, because we're building a business model for the future. So I think that is, so there is a definite motivation, right, and nothing to lose sort of situation for us in terms of driving that, which is why we will drive it.